What's up? We're back with more Benny the Bendy. And today I'll be doing just a Madden game to warm up. Because I'm doing a lot of Madden now. Because Madden 19 is coming out soon. So today, let's do a franchise.
Select the team you want to join. Don't worry, you'll be able to choose the role you plan in just a second.
Okay, now I have to pick a team. Yeah, I've not done this in a while. So let's, what team represents my favorite team, two favorite teams. I'm not going to pick my two favorite teams. Let's do a team that isn't the best, but could be really good and really good at Jets.
Start your season with recommended settings. If you wish to change roles or adjust options, use the tiles on the right.
And owner can do more work, so I'm going to be just active owner. Let's make free devil. I want to have that one. And I'm just going to, it's going to be a draft, so you can just get anyone.
Your season starts now.
Go to the draft today. We're in the draft today. And next time I'll do the game.
The Jets are now.
Oh, we have a world pick right now. Pause the draft. Let's see who has been picked. Okay, so one of Russell Wilson. That's the 49ers take Brady at 3. Andrew Luck was taken at 2. What cornerback did Jalen Williams have? I know anyone knew that. And he was taken at 4, which is surprising. And Rodgers taken at 5. And we were 6. Okay, so I'm going to put Figueroa this out. So I'm going to put my reception.
The Jets are now on the clock.
I think I'm going to go with Matt Ryan next. Oh, he's taken. Oh, Le'Veon Bell. Of course I'm going with my man Breeze because he's available. My man Breeze. Whoever I'm going to get.
The Jets are now on the clock.
Red Olson. Really have a tight end. Okay. Let's see, we need to get this guy. Let's get him.
The Jets are now on the clock. Jets are now on the clock.
Okay. Jets, let's see this. This guy looks good. Should I take him? Tight end. Need more positions. Tight end. I'm going to let, like, the defense. I'm just going to let the thing put him. LeBlanc. I'm taking LeBlanc.
The Jets are now on the clock.
Let's get one more pick, and I'm gonna send to the end. Let's see.
The Jets are now on the clock. Jets are now on the clock.
Okay. Send ahead in the draft, start to end of the draft. So I'll see you there. Bye. Okay, guys. I'm back. So here we go. Before we get in the my first piece of the game, I'm going to go back. Just look at the quarterbacks and have an idea of all the teams have. Lions, who do they have? Lions are the best. Derek Carr, Panthers. Ben Walker's brother on the Patriots, that's funny to see that. Matt Stafford, Ada. Maybe you'd get Ryan Griffin in the third. Saints have Jimmy Garoppolo. So I recommend getting Russell Wilson, the first ever pick, is on his own team. Funny. Maybe you should switch to that guy. Steelers have that line. How can I take on the Steelers? Marcus Mariota, quarterback of the Broncos. Well, I'm going to fill up with a little bit about to be good. Any good backup to think of? Command Titans or Osweiler? I can't believe anything. Who has bleeding? Oh, yeah, you are, man. Don't be bad. I'm obviously getting. Oh yeah, I forgot. Tom Brady is the 49er. I don't do that, huh? It's the one guy who had an impossible game, so if I lower all his ratings and I lower them back up, then I'll turn the cheating and walk through that. The Jaguars. Then we're back to the Jets, so let's make that trade. Thank you.
offensive and defensive game plan has been pre-sold. Each week you can focus, once you have made your game plan and focus player decisions, choose them.
It was Wentz, the Super Bowl champion, even though he didn't play. It's funny. Get back in the football team. Here we go, our post game knowledge. It's a practice. And yeah. There's someone just mentioned us today.
Simplify the game plan. Let's go out here and execute. Hey, we gotta execute the win.
We all know what today was. Today simply wasn't good enough. We have high aspirations as a team. If we want to get there, we got to raise our game. Today was not good enough. Next practice, I want it better.
Defense. I'll be playing my first preseason game. I think it's my only practice. Okay.
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
The 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They go play action here on first down. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. Almost able to intercept it. That's one he would have liked to have held on to on his first drive. Instead, second down.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
So second and 10 here. To throw again. Manning is going to let this one go deep. For a big play through the air on second down, couldn't connect. Now it's third.
One of the toughest things about playing defensive back is pattern reading, trying to figure out what they're doing. And on that one, they had the fly to send the guy downfield with the in route accompanying it, what people call a dagger route, trying to hit the guy underneath after the clear out. In this case, though, they're not able to get it done.
Yeah, they said forget the underneath route, they went for the guy on the fly, but as you said, incomplete. And he can't quite intercept it.
That was a total accident.
Coverage, free safety was there. Good come up with an announced fourth down. And we're back. The offense had a chance to talk things over. We'll see what they come up with here on this next play. The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They do go for it. it's Manning. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And this is going to be incomplete. A surprising. Football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. The Jets offense now works their way back onto the field. And that's time to choose out here. Costly turnover. And the Titan defense steps up here and down he goes. Shane Ray coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of 7. And there they bring pressure from the inside and they get home.
Yeah, hard to block everyone, isn't it? And on this play, someone did not get blocked. He's the one who got home.
And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete. Eric Decker was the intended receiver, and it's third down. And Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down, then they force the incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back, but it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
The play fake. He'll look to throw. Oh, he's looking long for Witten. And it falls incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been.
Yeah, this guy is not good.
This is not
this
guy.
Gonna get a
fourth
string.
Great. The good news for the defense now. It's fourth down. Now remember, they were unsuccessful earlier in this first quarter. Going for it on fourth, they're going to try a second time. They're going to try and throw. Try to lay one up deep. And they will not be able to hook up there. It's incomplete. What a real head scratcher there. And boy, possession here turns over with the football already being in the red zone. This offense ready to head back out there as they'll take over with a little over a minute to play in this first quarter. Here's the Jet offense now. They head out to take over. It's been an awful slow start for them. This is their third possession. They're in the first round. And a big loss here as he's taken down.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
Now before this second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to 1 remaining.
They put it off. Try Manning again.
Rockets get set to take over. And New York set to take the field. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do.
To throw, it's Manning. An incomplete, crisis averted, almost picked. Instead, second down.
One thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after them, they've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep your offense guessing.
Well, they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had a big loss here as he's taken down. Jay Howard. Able to get in and run him down for what will be a loss of 15 yards.
I'm starting to feel like a quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely. Duress this entire game. I don't know how he's surviving back there.
And think there's still a long way to go in this football game.
Brandon, just mark that under the category of just not successful. Trying to throw the ball, just didn't work on that one.
Completed it. No yardage. The offense stays put. They failed twice already in this first half, but they're going to go a third time here on fourth down. They do go for it. It's Breeze. He's got a man. Complete. The 30. Past the 20. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Thomas Rawls. An even 90 yards. And the Jets are able to cut into this deficit. So it was fourth down. They go deep to try to pick up the first. They pick up more than that. They pick up a score.
Oh, good. They didn't score that time.
We pick it up second quarter here as the offense gets ready for the drive. Now the Jet offense about to take over as they have had on the field. Now Breeze, he's going to sling this deep downfield. And incomplete there, almost picked off. That's one you maybe expect your roaming free safety to come up with. But it's second down.
Fans do love the long ball, don't they? And he already found his guy once. Tried to give him another chance there, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. Couldn't connect, as you alluded to. He had that touchdown from earlier, trying to keep it in the rhythm. Breeze now, looking deep downfield. And it's caught inside the 30. Big yardage that time for the Jets. 43 yards.
There'll always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that and have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock the defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory. A missed opportunity for an interception would have killed off a drive. He had a chance there to finish things off. Didn't get it done. I guess that's why a lot of those guys do not play offense.
Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. Now a play fake. Breeze. Stop the clock here with just under a minute to play in half number one.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because incompletions on first and second down. Now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
Now Breeze on third down. Able to connect on the long pass. It falls down incomplete.
The positioning here is key. As a defensive back, you're taught 99% of the time, make a play on the football. But in this case, making a play on the man was all the difference. That's what forced the incompletion.
So the offense takes the timeout, and they are back out and ready to rock. And they're going to go for this. Just 1 for 3 so far on fourth down tries. They're trying again. They'll go for it. It's Breeze. And my goodness, this is incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And as a result, it'll be Titan football on the turnover on downs. And he'll have a tough time living that one down. It's one thing, Charles, to drop a pass. It's one thing. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. And the Jets set to take the field. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there.
This is a new map
doing it, though. This is a really important drive. And we often talk about teams scripting plays to start a game. A lot of them script to start the second half, too. And they're scripting something that they expect to get them into the end zone and back into this game.
Well, we'll see if that script is a good one for them. Back to the air on second down. It's Breeze. He's going to air one out. And he's unable to grab it. Thought he might have had position. Couldn't hold on. Third down.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man. And you got to trust yourself and go up in that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
Jets on third down. Not good. 0 for 4 thus far. This is third and 10. They fake the give. Here's Breeze. Oh, the ball comes out. On the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. He had to be pretty quick with his fingers to start and stop after the ball hit the ground. I'm giving him some credit.
Well, I'm thinking about the mental focus, you know.
Yeah.
My mental focus.
Yeah, that's true.
Gotta stay with it.
That's true. Running out here on the play clock. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. Well, they had it bottled up, but here's a late flag, and a face mask is going to get a much better spot. The 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And now out come the Jets. And last time out, went for it on fourth down. Turned it over. They were great field position. Turned it to 6 points up. They've got to recover your charges.
It's amazing what one decision can do. And the chance.
And that's caught inside the 30.
Wow.
And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Josh Bellamy. Shot at it as they quickly head back onto the field. So the fumble recovery, and now Manning. He's going to air one out. He's got it at the 15. A huge play there for the Jets. 51 yards. have been shortchanged on offense. Another fun play to watch there on the deep pass.
This game has the feel of what, a turkey bowl, a Thanksgiving day. You know, when we get together this year, the Davises and the Bottoms get together, that's what our playbook's going to look like they're drawing them up in the dirt. And so far, it's working for both of them.
He was looking for Thomas Rawls there. That'll bring him second down.
After that throw, it was definitely one that he would love to have back. I wonder what's going through his head. I wonder what kind of mind game he's playing with himself to get himself back on track. Because a lot of guys, that's what they do. They have little triggers. Either the mechanics are off or if they make a bad throw, then they go to that place to get themselves back in sync.
Incomplete, almost intercepted. They haven't picked him off yet. It would have been a great time for the first, but instead it's third down. This drive, which was going so smoothly, all of a sudden it's a little bit of a roadblock here with two straight incompletions.
Yeah, crowd, this defense is out of
enough. And it's intercepted at the goal line.
And I'm out. Peace out, bye.
We'll be right back.